हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ संजय उडगे, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स इंजीनियरिंग, वालचंद इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजीज, सोलापुर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस इंट्रोडक्शन टू मैटलैब पार्ट 3, लर्निंग आउटकम। एट द एंड ऑफ दिस सेशन स्टूडेंट्स विल बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द मैटलैब एनवायरमेंट along with basic programming concepts. Solve simple matrix manipulation problems by writing functions in MATLAB. Sum of A, the answer will be equals to 27. It means that it will add all the elements in the given matrix of A. Next command is PROD A, means product of all the elements in a given array. So the result is 1440. Then mean of A will take the mean of all the elements. Then median of A is equals to 3. Here is A is equals to 9 colon minus 1 1. This command will give the output as 9876543 2 1. So total equals to 3 plus 3 plus 3, total 9 numbers with a step of minus 1. So the first number will be 9 and last will be 1. Max of A will give the result as 9. Minimum of A, it is 1. Then ij is equal to max A is 9 and 1. This is about the standard of A, then variables and mode. Line space and log space. Let X is equals to 0 colon 0.15 colon 1. That will display numbers from 0 to 1 with a step of 0.15. So it will have x, after executing this command, it will give the elements as x is equal to 0, 0.15, 0.30, 0.40, 0.50, and so on. So line space 0.55 will give the result 1.25, 2.5, then 3.75. So the semicolon will move the elements in the next row. Then C is equals to A B 101. This, after executing this, this C is equals to A B 101 will combine the elements of A and B. After writing all the elements, after including all the elements, it will further add three elements at the end as 101. So this is again A 1s to 5 will display numbers 1s to 5 1 to 5. B 1 to 9 with a difference of 2 will give the odd numbers. Then C A 2 and B 1 colon 3 1 3 4 will add the number, will create a matrix of C that will initially contains then elements of A matrix starting from the second position to the end, followed by B matrix from the element number 1 to 3, and lastly the numbers 1, 3, 4. Array orientation. If you type a command C is equal to into the rectangular bracket 1 semicolon 2 semicolon 3 semicolon 4 will give a column matrix, because by entering a semicolon between the two elements will move every element to the next row. Then transpose of C will convert a column matrix to a row matrix. So initially c what we got c is equals to 1 2 3 4 it's a column matrix, whereas transpose of c will convert this into a row matrix. Array orientation: s is equal to 1 plus 2j minus 5 I plus 3 plus 4 I will result in s is equal to 1 plus 2j 3 minus 5j 3 plus 4j. F of s star will change their sign as 1 plus 2 I will change to 1 minus 2 I, then 3 minus 5 I will change to 3 plus 5 I, then 3 plus 4 I will change to 3 minus 4 I. Next, in the earlier slide we discussed a transpose of matrix. Now we are going to use a dot transpose operator. Dot transpose operator will change the given complex number as g is equal to s dash s dot will give is equal to 1 plus 2j 3 plus minus 5 I and 3 plus 4 I. This is a matrix having numbers 1 2 semicolon 3 4 will give a rectangular matrix of the order of 2 by 2. Then b is equals to 4 5 6 7. So after 5 there is a semicolon, so we will give a 2 by 2 matrix as elements 4 5 6 7 followed by a plus b will add the elements of a with elements of b. Similarly, a minus b will subtract elements of a and b. This is the mathematical operation. A and b is given, multiplication of a and b, and then multiplication of b and a. Again, a and b is given, a dot star b. After executing this command, will multiply each and every element of a with each and every element of b. A again, similarly, division: a divided by b. This is the mean. A is equal to 5 2 3 4, mean 2 of a, it is answer is 3.5. this is determine then inverse and diagonal commands. Find the location of the of an element. So this will find the location of the elements as 3 by 3 matrix. Determine matrix elements. D is equals to 1 2 4 5 3 2. So if I write a command D into a round bracket 1 comma colon, will display rows 1 and all columns. 1 comma colon, it means that this is the 1 stands for row number 1, then comma semicolon double colon indicates that in the first row you have to consider all the values from columns. Similarly, d 1 comma 2 will select row 1 and column 2 element. So row 1 is 1 2, and column 2 it is, so answer is 2. Similarly, d into round bracket colon comma 2 will select all the values in inner of the row from the column number 2, so it will be 252. Determine matrix element. D is equal to 1 2 4 5 3 2, d 2 colon 3 comma colon. So colon, it will be all columns from the second and third row, so it is 4 5 3 2. So this is the addition of the matrices. Then we can remove the elements by typing a 1 4 is equal to empty. So this is, we can add the elements, this special matrix. This special matrix V is 0, 2, 3. We'll put all the elements as 0, 2 rows and 3 columns matrix. H3 star once. This is the special matrix. True or false. This is the example. Matrix mathematics. 2 into G minus H. 2 into bracket G minus H. This is the example. What is the difference between following two expressions? G slash H and another is G dot dot backslash H. The answer is G dot backslash H. Here every element of G will be divided by H. So G is simply G divided by H. But G dot backslash H means it is simply H divided by G. These are the references. Thank you.